Kissy Missy and Among Us. I'm sure you never expected this. As many of you know, Kissy Missy is from Poppy Playtime, and she is currently searching for Huggy Wuggy. These two creatures are equally dangerous, and if you ever see them, make sure you run away fast. What ended up happening to me is something unexplainable, so stick until the end. Also, if you would never kiss Kissy Missy and hug Huggy Wuggy, like this video and hit that subscribe button. But let's begin. In order to understand how Kissy Missy made her way into Among Us, we must go over her story. Kissy Missy is a toy that was created by Playtime Corporation and appeared on posters in Chapter 1, A Tight Squeeze. Kissy Missy kisses her opponents while Huggy Wuggy hugs his opponents. She has appeared on posters scattered across the abandoned factory, and rumor has it that crewmates have found these posters in Among Us. She was created in 1985, a year after Huggy Wuggy was created. Kissy Missy looks very similar to Huggy Wuggy. She is very tall and has thick fur. She has a blue bow, yellow hands and feet, and googly eyes just like Huggy Wuggy. I read a story about a crewmate who reportedly spotted Kissy Missy in Among Us. According to some of the messages he sent, Kissy Missy was seen a few days after Huggy Wuggy was spotted. Several posters were scattered across the map of Mira HQ. There was also a base that was created by Playtime Corporation in Among Us. The base contains several Huggy Wuggy toys, and there is even a factory. No one knows how this base was created without anyone knowing. But the truth is, Huggy Wuggy and his friends are out there. I was now in search of Kissy Missy, and I found this mysterious player in the lobby. This player did not have a username and appeared to be a corruption. The player said, "What is happening to my game?" and I responded with, "Who are you?" The corrupted user mentioned how they could not see their name and were very confused. The player disappeared, but I started to ask questions. Could this mysterious player be Kissy Missy? I was using her name after all, and I was in disguise. From what I remember, she took my crewmate away and sent me back to my Among Us world. I entered the map of Mira HQ as a scientist, and the creators of Huggy Wuggy and Kissy Missy were scientists, which I found quite odd. When I opened vitals, I saw Kissy Missy as one of the players on the map. The screen was forced closed and I could no longer get access to it. I found myself in one of the hallways and I saw four posters on the wall, which had images of Kissy Missy. The rumors were true. Kissy Missy posters can be found in Among Us, but where is she? I searched across the map and I managed to find another poster on the wall, in the office. This scared me because Kissy Missy was here. My game then kicked me out and I had a message on my screen. I had to protect you from Killy Willy. I am not your enemy. After I received that strange message, which appeared to be from Kissy Missy, my Among Us crewmate appeared to be corrupted just like the last player. My hair was removed and my username was on my forehead, which is not normal. I entered the map and I was the imposter. I had to look for Huggy Wuggy and Kissy Missy because Killy Willy was after us. That makes sense why she protected me from Killy Willy. I was unable to eliminate anyone and I could not even vent. In the meeting, my level was at 1, which is not my level. It was actually 30. I was not sure what was happening, but I was ejected. Wait, what? Why am I back on the Poppy Playtime map? My game must have been corrupted and sent me back into this strange map. I walked around and I was forced to look at Huggy Wuggy's terrifying face. As I walked down the hallway, I saw a hand coming out of the factory room. The hand was long and pink. Is that Kissy Missy? I went towards the factory and Kissy Missy was not there. Where did she go and why is she chasing me? Maybe she is protecting me from Killy Willy. I continue to search for Huggy Wuggy alongside Kissy Missy. I found some of the Huggy Wuggy parts in the laboratory, and Kissy Missy's hand was waving outside the door. She wanted me to follow her. So we went all the way to Launchpad, but that was not Huggy Wuggy. That was Huggy Wuggy from Friday Night Funkin'. What was he doing in Among Us? He is also not moving. I was entering in a state of panic, searching for Huggy Wuggy and Among Us. I needed to get his help in order to not be captured by Killy Willy. I entered the greenhouse to see if Huggy Wuggy was here, but I heard the sound of a creature. So I hid behind the giant Huggy Wuggy display. I was so scared. I then saw Huggy Wuggy appear in front of me with Kissy Missy. Huggy Wuggy is okay and safe. Wait, is that Killy Willy? What is he doing here? Killy Willy then ate Kissy Missy and Huggy Wuggy ran away. I have to defeat Killy Willy and save Kissy Missy from this terrifying creature. Like and subscribe to not miss out.